Okay, so now I'm going to come out of the cul-de-sac, and I hope this doesn't make you nauseous. But I'm just going to kind of give you a feel for the neighborhood. So, there'll be houses all down this way. What you see, that house that's going up is going to be our model. So, when I get to the stop sign, if I go to the left, that's the entrance exit back to 2321. And this is Big Buck Boulevard. So I'm going to just take a right here and go past the model, which is right there, and just kind of wind around in the neighborhood. Will eventually continue on there. That's another phase. And then I'm going to go down here, which is what we could see behind your house, which is, again, more houses down through here. Box bank, and there's the playground. And then I think this is, there's the county guy. Hello, county guy. I'm just gonna keep driving around here. I hope this isn't making me nauseous. This comes back into another cul-de-sac. And again, there will be houses all through here. Video going while I drive, because I want you to, and I'm headed back toward Titus Park, so I want you to see Deer Point Lake and everything on the way into this neighborhood. So I'm coming back out to 2321. Sure. And which connects you to 231. This is Kirkland Manor over here. It's an older subdivision. the left instead of the right to 231, that'll take you to Highway 77. And it comes in right there before the Bailey Bridge, which once you go over the Bailey Bridge, you're in Lemon even. And there's tons of shopping over there and restaurants. And this is the Florida Highway Patrol facility here.